YouTube, what's up? Fluid here. Hold on, I gotta turn this down just a little. It's a little loud. There we go, that should be good. Okay, so this is a Come To Me Love for RP. RP. This one is for you, darling. Dragon's Blood Sage. It's fabulous. I don't know if you can see it, but it's not touching. I was hoping it would go up. Sometimes I can get it to do it. Sometimes I cannot. Okay, so RP. We have a new love interest. Please excuse my messiness. I've been working out in the temple all day and cleaning altars and doing all the beautiful things that need to be done. And it's a full-time job. And I am thankful that I have it. So, let's get started. Where's my micro inscriber? Okay, I'm gonna start with your candle. I'm going to do open communication. And a come to me love. Not doing a binding. You don't want that. Thank you. Okay. Perfect. Where is my herbs? Right here is my love herbs. And of course, I'm going to use some of the open road herbs. Come to me, love oil. Okay, now I'm going to fill out your other petition. Your parchment petition. Alright, now I'm going to put my offerings on the other side that has all the sigils on it. Okay. Now I'm going to put you face to face. First I have him there. I'm going to put the opening oil to open him up to receive the energy, like I always do. Starting at the crown chakra, third eye, throat, and sacral is as far as we can go with him. Okay, now I am going to get a spoon of this here. So this is also, this is a really good road opening. It's also prosperous, which I like to put that in your guys' love stuff also because it makes your relationship prosperous, right? You gotta have all the goods. Why limit yourself when you could have it all? That's just my thoughts on the whole thing. Anyways. Okay. So I'm going to seal this. little crazy. That's all right. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, it's so pretty. And I'm gonna put some offerings on the seal. Ooh, we got some energy on that. They like it. It's really pretty. It's just beautiful. Okay. Now, I love it. It's beautiful. All right. Here we go. Open all communication to her. You want to call her. You want to see her. You want to send her flowers. You want to get to know her better. I open all lines of communication. I command that you reach out to her, that you make that extra effort, that you be the man that you are called to be, that you go after her, seek her, find her, love her, desire her, get to know her, like her, love her energy, want to know more about her, call her. You think of her day in and day out. You dream of her when you sleep. You remember shopping with her. You remember sleeping on the couch with her. You can't get it out of your mind. You have such a good connection. You just miss her. You want to know more about her. You desire her. You want to kiss her. You want to be with her. Call her. Text her. Get her number from your friends. Seek her out on social media. Do whatever it takes. Whatever you have to do, move that mountain. I command that you open communication. So let it be. Into the cold room you go, darling. As I tie this knot, I seal your fate. As I tie this knot, your fate is sealed. Okay, now we're going to finish your candle. I am going to use this beautiful love oil that I have, and then we're going to put love herbs on there and open communication herbs as well. All right, darling. That's gorgeous. It's just pretty. That's all there is to it. All right, let me see what we got here. Find a good spot to find it, to have a flat bottom so that I can get the candle to stick. And I'm gonna burn this wax here. The best at sticking, and then we'll put it on. on there, put it in a special place, and then we will go from there. We gotta let the wax, you know, harden. Perfect. Still a little wet, but that's okay. All right, sweetie, I'm gonna put this in an awesome place, and then I will, can you even see it? And then I will send you a picture, and this video will post in probably about 30 minutes. Peace out.